stack them right on top of each other and just make sure that the frontal cone is not facing anybody.
Okay. Oh my god.
Holy shit.